Ken. Hey, now. Yeah, you lost your friend.